Turning now to breaking news from overseas, a soldier has been killed in the Middle East. The U.S. military has confirmed the soldier died in action in Afghanistan. That brings the number of U.S. deaths in Afghanistan this year to 20. We will continue to follow the developments and, of course, bring you the latest both on air and online.